Hi YouTube, it's Nisha, and it's really late. I'm about to go to bed now. Just came back from seeing Hunger Games and really tired. It's like almost 2 in the morning, so anyway, I'm just going to show you guys how I do what I do before I go to bed, my nighttime skincare routine. So I just took a shower. I didn't use my facial cleanser because I left it downstairs, so I'm going to use my facial wipes. And if you see me looking this way, it's because my mirror is that way. So here we go. So one, this is my face bag. It's huge and it fits a lot of stuff in there. So first things first is my makeup remover. And once again, I'm still using the Almay makeup remover pads. So I take one of the strips, tag them to my last one, cut it back to me, and then I just gently clean off my eyes. This is the part where I wish I could zoom through with editing, but I can't. So I didn't wear foundation or blush or anything like that. So I just have on eye makeup and eyebrow filler. And I have really dry skin, so like I said, I have to get the moisturizing one, which is basically just oil all over my face. This mascara that I use is really hard to get off sometimes, so I just make sure I go over it one more time. I know I look freaky. And here's the dirty eye makeup remover pads. So after that's done, I grab my Olay wet cleanser cloths. Yes, I still use these as well. Love them. So I just take one. And that's enough for me. And I just go over my eyes first. Make sure I get all that mascara off. I do not want to wake up with raccoon eyes. I have those naturally. And see? All of that was left. Yeah. And then I just go all around my face. Another part I wish I could speed up with editing. I just go all around. All around, even behind my ears. There. And that's it. Next thing I do is I use my Lush Aroma Water Toner. And what I do, it might be strange to some people, but this is what I do. I spray some in my hand, two squirts, and then I rub it. And then I just massage it into my face. I know you guys are like, don't you must use a cotton ball and rub off the excess dirt? Well, this is what works for me. This is what I do. I don't like to use any cotton swabs or paper towels or anything like that. This is fine. And after that, I like to use my Boots Sensitive Hydrating Serum. And I just use about 2 squirts from that. That might be a bit much. You might not need that much. And then I just rub it. And I just start from my cheeks. And I work my way up. Ladies, when you're applying your moisturizers, don't go down like that, but go up. Like that. Make sure I get my eyes. And this is my problem area right in here. This is where I get the driest. So I make sure I get in there really good, right under my nose. In here. Okay. And then I take my Olay Age Defying. Can you see it? Probably not. It's the Olay Age Defying Intensive Nourishing Night Cream. And I don't take much of it. I just take maybe like a dab. Right here. Go here. Take a little more, go up here, rub that in, and take a little more, rub that there. And then lastly, I take a little more, not much, and then I put it on my neck. That's important. Okay, and then lastly, is just I take my favorite lip balm, which is the Pureless lip comfort. I don't know, it has a lot of stuff on here. I never really read it like this, but I think it's lip comfort. I got it in my glam bag, and I love this. I will be repurchasing the full size. Yes, it's the Pure Lip Comfort Daily Lip Nourisher. Love this stuff. I don't know how much it costs, and I don't want to know until I have to buy a new one, because I'm sure it's expensive. And I just put this on my lips. And that is it for my nighttime routine. Oops, sorry, you can't see me. So yeah, this is my bare face. So I hope you guys liked it. I hope you got some tips from it. All the products that I use are for dry skin types, and they work really, really well for me. My skin went through the roughest winter. Oh my god, I sound like a man. I'm sorry. This winter, my skin went through it, and I swear that these products brought my skin back to life. I do want to mention a couple masks that I use. First, I want to talk about the Facial Enzyme Mask and Pineapple, and it's by Freemay. And this mask is amazing. I try to use this once a week. When I use this, my skin just looks radiant. Like, it looks renewed. It looks polished. It looks shiny and glowy. I love this stuff. This is, like, my favorite mask. Then after this, I also love the Odafix mask that I talked about in my favorites. Another favorite. And I try to do those weekly. It depends on my faces. When I start to see flakes, I like to use my Odafix. And this works good too for the flakes, so I just love those two masks. But that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and thanks for watching. Mwah.